Yeah, that'll happen.
As soon as you keep moving that, that's it, keep that tiller at 45 degrees, otherwise you'll lose it. Keep it going there.
Excellent.
And then once you're round, we're not quite round yet, now you can just flip your sail a bit and then just pop the sail the other way, because at the moment the sail's going the wrong way. Give it a yank. We seem to be heading for that buoy at the moment. Poppy seems to be in control though. Yeah, skim it. Buoy ahead. I hope it's not a bomb, a World War II bomb. For you to be skimmed, Poppy. A daredevil. Just aim to the clubhouse a bit more. That's it. And just let the sail go a tiny bit. Because we're more going across the wind now. Whip it down hard. Get a bit nearer, you can do a tack if you like. Or you can do one anytime you like, to be honest. So what do you have to do to do a tack? First thing.
Tighten the halyard.
Not the halyard, the... Now push away from you. Keep going, push hard. 45 degrees. Keep going. Now as you cross over, As you cross, try and keep the tiller at 45 degrees.
Hold up.
Now, that's it. Jib.
Right.
That's it.